Hello, everybody, and welcome. This is Adrian. Thank you so much for joining me today. It's time for some Europa Universalis IV. As Castile, we're trying to form Spain and be the Spanish Empire. So, we're about to invade some parts of Africa. We're about to invade Jolof. Let's see here. Looks like the Ottomans and Aragon have made peace. They're still allied with France, so that sucks. France is going to eat some Savoy. That's not good. Ooh, they just took a lot of territory. Okay. Provence and Avignon have been ceded to France. Not good. Not good. Let's go ahead and march the rest of the army here to Jolof. I actually don't know how many troops I need for this. Probably not many, but I'll get some. I'll get some troops. Polish conquest of Greifswald. We lost about 300,000 men. And Lithuania will cede Kharkov to Muscovy. Poland will cede Rasabor to Silesia. Poland will release Danzig. Oh, okay. And I think 20,000 is enough. Let's go ahead and keep like 14,000 here at home. Why don't we get like 4 cannons? Well, in that case, let's get some more infantry. I don't have a lot of money, so we can't really support as many troops as I want. In fact, we're not making any cash right now with full army maintenance. Holy shit. Yeah, but we are funding 8 colonies. That's true. So, yeah. Okay, so we're going to be losing money now. Well, that sucks. I need the advisors at least. Curious. Inflation's being reduced, so we are losing money. It sucks. Maybe we can't build these cannons then. Let's go ahead and hold off on those cannons here for a little while. Let's go and invade Jolof. Maybe we'll have to start building up all our troops and stuff once we have a bit better of an income. Because there's a lot that I need to build, and I don't have the cash. I don't have enough. I do not have enough money to fund all the expeditions and stuff that I want. Plus, I mean, 8 ducats a month on colonies, like, that's a shit ton. Okay, that's a lot. So, St. Thomas has become self-sustaining. Damn, we colonize really fast now. Like, literally, we get, what, 80 a year, plus new settler chance, like 18%. And then this entire colonial Caribbean is granted to Castile by the Pope. By the Pope, man. Let's go and engage here. We're going to go for, I guess, Cayor, because there's a Senegal estuary there. We got plenty of manpower, some money, a lot. Oh, damn. They actually had unmaintained forts. I probably could have invaded there. Nah, that's fine. They've got some 20, 25,000 men here. Yeah, we'll go ahead and just, you know, blockade it all and siege it all down. I probably could form some protectorates or something if I wanted to. Not a bad idea. Like, maybe I could take some of this from Jolof and then just make them a protectorate or something. There's no aggressive expansion here. It probably doesn't even cost that much to do that. So, I don't know. Let's see here. Let's go ahead. We'll take this Diplo here in a minute. Admin and military are falling a little bit behind. That's just because we're doing admin and military idea groups, though. 35% here. Where's the enemy army? I have no clue. Okay. I have no idea where they are, but oh well. They're very, very weak. Bartering increases, but the poor state of the Castilian currency is becoming ever more troubling for us. The common people have started to look for other solutions. Ooh. I'll take the autonomy, not 100 admin. That's a lot. That's a crap ton. We have 405 development, which really isn't a lot in comparison to some of the other neighboring powers that we have. We have a regency council. Really, my king died? Oh, damn. Isabel von Habsburg. She's our only hope. There actually might be a chance for the Iberian wedding yet. Yeah, all you have to do is have rulers of different genders on the thrones. I don't even think dynasty actually matters either. I think we can get a personal union over Aragon just like that. We're going to get internal conflicts. That sucks. Ugh. I have to increase stability. Internal conflicts, curious. Damn, we have Regency Council. When does this guy come to power? Just took a loan. God damn it, we're spending too much money now. You bastards. I have no idea where the enemy army is. They're just like gone. I guess the lights are on, but nobody's home. Either that or they just know not to engage me. That'd be pretty surprising for an AI. We took a minus one here. We should just smash these troops, though. Okay, we just lost that, even though, I mean, it was a close battle, but... yeah, what are you gonna give me, man? Give me all the coast. You wanna become protectorate? Oh, they're vassal. Okay, they're vassal here. Holy crap, we get a lot of gross expansion for that. Wow! Damn, boy. Let's go and take that. Okay, so we have a woman on the throne, and then the king of Aragon is a male, so there is the possibility. There's the possibility for a personal union right now. Actually, we might get it. That's actually very real. Oh, shit, we're about to be engaged here. I can't withdraw. Jesus. Is there a fort here? I think we're protected. We might be protected by the Fort of Jalan fort. I'm not sure, though. Let's try and replenish where we can. We might be protected. I don't know. 10 legitimacy for... I don't need legitimacy. I could use an ability loyalty, too. Yeah, fine, whatever. We'll go ahead and take the 10% increase in taxes. That's probably okay. We're losing. We're just... Yeah, we're losing a lot of money. ...38 aggressive expansion for that. Holy crap. That's a lot. So, can we stack wipe that? I think we can. No, no stack wipe. Damn. It's close. It's curious. I've seen Flurry Worry. He was doing some stuff with stack wipes the other day. I was actually really curious. I might have to research what he does. He was doing something, I think we take this battle. We do get a crossing, but I think everything else is okay. This is Savannah. Nice. Holy shit, really? We just got morale of armies. Aragon conquest of Swenka. Oh, you sons of bitches! Fucking Aranganese, man. Alright. This changes things. Come on, dude. What are you gonna give me? Oh, come on! That's some fucking horse shit! How's the balance of power? Well in our favor, actually. Ooh, we don't have, do we have any claims? We don't even have any claims against this guy? You guys suck. Okay. Desperate times calls for desperate measures. Let's go ahead and get some inventory. And I need this army and fleet back here ASAP. Let's go ahead and try and take the war goals, and then I think I might just have to accept whatever he's going to give me. And are we ahead on military tech? Yes, I think we are. Let's go and roll general. He's a 023. God damn it, we have to deal with the French? Shit, that makes things pretty difficult. Okay, let's go down to speed 3, because I am fighting two different wars right now, so I gotta keep my bearings straight here. Let's keep our concentration. I kind of expected a declaration of war, however, I don't think... I am a little surprised, because I don't actually think that even with all that's going on, I don't think Aragon can win. I'm actually very surprised they think they can win. The Papal State is in this? Really? You bastard Pope. Yeah, Serbia, the Papal State, France, and Aragon. Serbia is going to be annihilated. The Papal State will probably be annihilated too. Once I get the full army back here, we're going to be in a better position. Let's go ahead and attack that, and then we'll come back to the mainland. It's Kong? Yeah, he's like three techs behind. Ah, oh, you bitch. Let's go ahead and attack Janae. Get some war score real quick. Either that or we just end this. Yep. Let's go and just take it. Beast deal. Sweet. Let's go and get the army. We're going to... Trade company. All of this. I don't need the manpower, I think. Maybe the money would actually probably come in handy, but... I mean, the autonomy is just crazy. The autonomy floor is just ghastly. So we're going to bring these troops up here. I think. Son of a bitch, they have too many men here. I can't attack until we have reinforcements on the continent, or else we're just going to lose this war. Okay, let's go up to speed 4. We do have quite a bit of siege ability against the enemy, probably. What? Holy shit, man. 28 transports there in garb. Jesus Christ. They're going to move to intercept, probably. No. No, they're not. Where are they going then? They're probably going to the New World if that's the case. Turks Islands. Okay. He put a fort in Arguin? Are you kidding me? Wow, we just lost Castile La Vieja. We have 2.5 war exhaustion, apparently. We just lost Toledo as well. Jesus. Ooh, this is getting serious. They've already made impressive gains. Let's go and siege out Serbia. Let's move for Cadiz. Okay, yeah, the balance of power is thoroughly within my favor. However, I do need to repel these guys from the continent. Or from the peninsula. Or else we're going to be in some deep doo-doo. Eh, we got this. We got this. Castilian West Indian peasants have risen up in Barbados. You're on your own, dude. Sorry. We're going to actually hang on Gibraltar. We do have mountains here. The full army is now here, present, and ready to go. Stack wipe that. Badajoz. I can engage this guy. Let's see how we do. Is there any sense in rolling another general? I don't know. Maybe. You know what really would make sense? Let's go ahead and call it Ayet. And I'm sorry, but I have to demand... I have to demand those points. Let's go ahead and come over here. We're going to demand this... Nah. I'm actually going to leave that as it is. What about the burgers? Yeah, because I need these Tercio free shooters. Oh, shit. They both have better military power. Or better military tech. Oh, Jesus. We might be destroyed here right now. We've got better morale. We've got shit military tactics. Look at this. 1.8 to 1.5. Whew, dude, that was 0.25 military tactics technology. Damn, we took significant casualties. That was pretty bad. Okay, what am I going to do now? I need to take... Probably Toledo back. I've got French troops moving on. I think we have to actually kind of hang out in Gibraltar for a little while. Not in Gibraltar, in Granada and Almeria. Let's kind of hang out here for a second. Engage. That's an engagement I think I will take. The Aranganese are moving in here. March, April, May, June. 3 months. I have to hold up 3 months before I can get that new military tech. Holy crap. We're going to go into so much debt. Look at this. Holy shit. We're going to go into so much debt. It's ridiculous. Stack wipe. No. Okay. Let's go and stack wipe like that. 7,000 right there. War exhaustion's high. No shit, it's high. The Austrians are making good gains in France, though. Sure. 6,000 right there. Let's go and withdraw to some mountains. Unless I can get out of here. Oh, shit. We're gonna be engaged by 18, 7, and 7, huh? Yeah, I don't think there's any way we're getting out of that. We've got better morale. We've got decent tactics, better discipline than the enemy. Let's go ahead and go into speed 3. Let's see how the rolls are, actually. We have infantry in the rear, and they're just under strength. Holy shit. Let's see. A 0 to like a 2. We got a 6 to a 7. Enemy reinforcements? No, they're not being reinforced. We have taken ghastly casualties. Holy crap. That's pretty serious right there. We're out of manpower. We cannot reinforce any regulars. Which means we're going to go ahead and detach all the mercs. Detach all the infantry. And that's a straight consolidate. I'm not even going to pay any money for these advisors. We're going to go ahead and just hold off here for a second. Holy shit. They occupy two forts. Toledo. Castilla Vieja. I'm not going to focus on colonies right now. I need every single bit of cash that I can muster. Portugal's going to be sieged out here unless we go and relieve them. Jesus balls Christ. We have 26 units. Let's go for Granada. They're going to attack, hopefully, in the mountains. Let's get some infantry. Where are you going? He's going for Mercia. Come on, where's my damn military tech, man? August 1547? August of 1547? Shit, okay. Let's focus on military then, if that's the case. Austria's the emperor again. I'm just gonna take that admin. Are you kidding me, dude? Holy shit. I think I gotta try and relieve. I gotta try and attack these French. I might be able to get them out of this war here because they're taking some pretty heavy losses on in their territory. However, there's no forts down here, so they can occupy all this mountain territory all they want. Fuck it. If they're going to take it, they're going to take it. I wish I had a fort there. Actually, having a fort in Granada would have really helped out. That would have been really smart. Damn. The Aranganese are moving in to attack here from southern Portugal. Can I chase them way up there into Vizcaya? Possibly. They'll be following close behind, but I can try it. Let's go and engage here, and then I think we can maybe take up a position in the mountains. Nope. Okay. Let's go ahead and pick, we get better units, tertio infantry, free shooters or tercios. We'll go for free shooters. We're at Schwartz of Reiters, and we're at Pedreros. Holy shit, man. Wow, Vienna was sieged down? Oh my god. We're screwed, man. Now, what do they want? Swinka and Mercia? Oh, I don't know if I can concede, man. They want a lot of territory. Swenka and Mercia, that's like pretty significant. Jesus, these guys are incredibly powerful. ...9.4 war exhaustion, and counting. We can try buying down. We're running out of, money, though. We're gonna be, like, declaring bankruptcy here pretty soon. Let's go ahead and debase our currency, get some corruption. Let's go for the discipline guy. I can hire more mercs, possibly. Let's make sure we get all the, let's attach all the mercs. I need regular infantry, straight consolidate, still. We have to try and pick the best engagements that I can here. I think if I'm able to defeat them in detail, just kind of pick up, dude, they have so many men, holy shit. How large is the Iranganese army? They have 58,000. What's their force limit? Of 62? Oh my god. Those guys have almost double my force limit, dude. That's crazy. That's hell of... That's a 7 and an 8. Damn, I probably should have tried to attack that if I could have. Holy crap. Almighty. Let's go and go to speed 4. I mean, we've got pretty decent ideas. Thing is picking the right battles. I'm gonna attack that. That's a 7 and an 8. They've taken all the territory in the south. Our war exhaustion is gonna be driven up now by crazy amounts. Son of a bitch, they're gonna escape. Son of a bitch. I can't catch them at all. Possibly if I take up a position in the mountains. Where are you going? We'll arrive in the Straits of Gibraltar. Where's he going? He's going to Africa? Really? You're going to go to Africa? Curious. We're going to engage this guy's navy? Oh, nope. It's gone. The French are going to come back here for Gibraltar. They've got 9,000 moving on to Jane. We just lost the siege of Paris. Ooh, the Austrians have been completely repelled, actually. Yeah, we are hemorrhaging money. Look at this. Holy shit. We are just losing so much cash right now. So he owns two forts, Toledo and Castilla Vieja, and I can't beat his force. He's got 58,000 versus my 35. Right? I mean, there's not a chance in hell that I can beat this guy. He has too many men. Where are you going? He's trying to siege down Portugal, it looks like. We're gonna get rid of this leader. I'm gonna go ahead and do some crazy. We're gonna go ahead and grant a generalship here. Ooh, a 3-4-2-2. Alright, it paid off. I'm gonna do something nuts. We're gonna go ahead and try and engage this guy here. I might be able to win. Maybe. If we do that, if we engage him here in Lisboa and win, we'll move up to Vizcaya and siege down his troops over there, and then maybe I can convince him for at least a white piece or something. Let's go and engage. Let's see how the rolls do. We're on speed 3. He's got 3.7 morale, I've got 1.9 military tactics, 5 morale, 110% discipline. Holy shit, we might actually win this. He's got arty, but his infantry and his cavalry are just not up to the fight. Wow, we destroyed his ass. We lost, 4,000 versus his, what, 11,000? And we're gonna stack wipe him? No way, dude. No way. No way. I was thinking about it. Holy crap. We just killed a lot of his men, though. We just cut his army in half. He had 43,000. He's got 25 now. Let's go and blockade his coast over here. We're going to engage here in Vizcaya. Hopefully he doesn't take this fort. Oh, you bitch. And we're not even going to catch him? Son of a shit, man. Does he have a garrison here? He's got 100 men. Damn. I was really hoping he wouldn't take that fort. Shit, if we get a wall breach here, I can siege this back down for us, though. Shit, man. Alright, that might have just put us over the edge. He wants just Swinka? No, he wants Swinka and Vizcaya. I can't carry out this war much longer. We're screwed if we do. Unless I can siege this down, Vizcaya here, if I can get a wall breach here in a minute. There's a massive fleet about to move into the Mediterranean. Holy crap, that is a huge fleet. Let's try to engage the Aranganese up here. I think we get a crossing penalty, but beyond that, we're actually not too bad. Ooh, he took a disease outbreak too. Yeah, our morale and our tactics just destroy his ass. Jesus, he just lost like 12,000 men. That's probably going to be a stack wipe. If we're able to do that, I think it's a white piece. Come on. Come on. We've engaged them at sea, and we won! We won this battle! Oh my god! We won! 5 heavies, 11 lights, 10 war galleys, and then 11 flutes. Took on his fleet. It looks like we just won that and this land battle here. We just got 1.52 war score from that. We actually captured, I think, some ships. Holy crap! That is off the hook, dude. Are you serious? Oh, we just stacked wiped his army too. Come on, man. You gotta be willing to fucking white piece or something now. Damn it, they're all fighting in Italy. Shit. I took this guy too. What does he want? He still wants 2 provinces, you bastard. I just gained the upper hand. I literally just destroyed like the largest part of Aragon's army. Although I don't know if I can afford to wait for these sieges. They're just gonna take too damn long. Papal stable, no treaties with France? Sure. Can I engage these French troops? I cannot. So it's just Aragon and France. France, are you willing to peace out? No, he's not. No way. No way in hell. We repaired both of our fleets here. Let's go to speed 4. I mean, if I can wait out for this guy, holy shit, he murked up really, really heavily. We're actually going to try and keep the Aranganese fleet here. Come on, man. We just got a wall breach here. Wow, they're moving in significant numbers of troops. Literally, our country is almost completely occupied right now. If we don't get one of these forts back here in the next couple months, we're screwed. He wants 1 province and ducats. He wants 1 province and ducats. Let's keep on going to the bitter end. A lot of Castilians are going to die for this. This is gonna be a long episode. I want to win this war. At least get him to a white peace or something. The Austrians are probably gonna want out. I don't know if they can keep this up much longer. I don't think they can. Son of a bitch. Let's withdraw the Toledo. Ooh, we just took that back. Okay, there's gonna be one more engagement. There's gonna be one final decisive engagement right now. $29,000 men. No, I can't attack him either of those places. If he goes to Madrid, I can attack him. And he did. Son of a bitch, really? I can't get out of here now. Let's wait on him for a second. I want to see where he goes. We just took back all of that. Nice, dude. White piece, done. Done. Fuck you, Aragon. I'm gonna kick your ass one of these days. Alright, we won. We have won. We now need to rebuild our country because we just went through some pretty serious shit. Royal marriage. Yes, thank you. Colonists? Hell no, not for a while. Damn, guys. That was pretty serious right there. That was a good war. I'm gonna kill you, Aragon. I'm gonna kill your ass. And I guess we're not gonna get this, this union. I gotta go double check the conditions, but I guess we're not gonna get it, so. I don't know. Anyway, guys, let's go ahead and take a break here, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching, as always. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. It's been a great war. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks so much.